Dirocco Blue is an 11-year-old. I imported him as a 6-year-old. And then my good friend Eduardo bought him for us. And he actually had the choice back then between Van Gogh and Dirocco. So it's funny that they both turned out this nice. And again, Theo had been riding the horse up until about a year ago. And he handed him over to me because I could have used another horse. So yeah, the horse is still learning. He's 11. I think he's just starting to get good. He has all the scope. I thought he kind of played with that course. It didn't feel hard at all for him. And the hardest part right now is still he gets a little bit excited. And then towards the end, you know, the French mother, you know, blood comes out, and then it's hard for me to keep it smooth. But he was so awesome today. Fantastic. The course, when I walked the course, I thought it was a very nice course, very fair course, but it was very airy. So the horses had to be really thoughtful. I think riders had to ride it powerful, but yet very careful. It was a really good balance. And the horses had to be really thoughtful and had to jump very smooth and elastic. Huh? And so that was my goal, to keep the horses fresh, not jump too much in the warm-up, and then try to keep it as smooth as possible, help them as much as I can, and then stay out of their way, let them do their thing. Thank you for Captive One for sponsoring the Rider Bonus. I think it's always something like that is special, and it motivates old guys like me. So yeah, we'll just keep building and see if I end up maybe staying with those two horses, and because we were planning on going to a different show that is owned by a client of ours. And but we'll see, we may have to split up. I might stay here and the boys go there. We'll see how the rest of the week goes and next week.